Okay guys, so these are the walking lunges, okay? What I want you to do is walking forward, okay? I want you to step forward as far as you feel comfortable, but to the point where your knees are not gonna track too far past your toes, so your heel comes up, and at the same time, not too far to the point where your knees are not quite making to the ankle, okay? So I want the knee to come past the ankle and come around about where the toes are, okay, when you're stepping forward. So stepping forward, okay, in a straight line, imagine stepping over a river, okay? Coming down, so everything's 90 degrees, so 90 degrees with the hip, the knee, and the knee down there as well, okay? And then coming up, forward momentum, always pulling with the front knee to come up, okay? And we're not standing up and then moving forward, okay? Because that happens too often, okay? So coming up, pulling yourself forward with the front leg, okay? Coming up, locking up, and then controlling back down again, okay? Repeating that, coming up, and then controlling back down again. That is a walking lunge.